All right, so with rear projection films, it's all about the installation. It doesn't matter how great the product is if your installation doesn't go off without a hitch. So we've made it super easy to install our rear projection film products, and we recommend that you watch the rear projection film installation videos and read the installation instructions so that you understand what it is. With anything, starting off with a clean slate is best. Clean your glass really well. But most importantly, as goes with all of the films, I will recommend highly that you purchase one of our application kits. Do not ever use straight water with your film. If you do, it will be an experience that you will be replacing. So never do that. However, we have two application kits, and they come in a package form. But these are the basic components. You have an application liquid that we supply to you, and that liquid is specially formulated to work with the films. So it's not straight water. It looks like water, but it's not, and it will increase the chances of your film product working as you want it to immensely. And having installed thousands of these films all over the world on most every continent, I can tell you that these tools will make your project that much easier. So there's two squeegees, and that's the big difference between the kits, is the squeegee. Same application fluid, same application bottle, sprayer. However, the squeegee here is the basic squeegee. This squeegee will work for small projects. However, even small projects can benefit from the Pro Squeegee. The Pro Squeegee is an amazing tool that will ensure a quality installation once you're finished. And the reason is that when you spray the liquid on the glass, it's going to want to get trapped behind the rear projection film that you're installing. So the key is to get all of that liquid out from behind the rear projection film. How you do that is with a quality squeegee. This works in instances, and I've installed hundreds of feet, thousands of feet with this particular squeegee. But now we are using this Pro Squeegee, and it is quite amazing. So we have clients that have used both, and they always say Pro Squeegee is hands down the better choice. The reason is because it allows you to put nice, firm, even pressure across wider areas, but at the same time, it's removing the application liquid that's important to the process, of course, but pushing that out and getting that out from behind the film, ensuring a faster dry time, less clouding, and it'll just be a great thing for you. So if you have any questions, please call us 888-631-5880.